felt I was spinning my wheels. Before too long, the road was calling. I packed everything I owned, so sure that I was leaving this small town life behind for good. And not a single tear was falling. It took leaving for me to understand. Sometimes your dreams just aren't what life is planned. Mama said home is where the heart is. When I left that town, I made it all the way to West Virginia. And that's where my heart found exactly where I'm supposed to be. It didn't take much time. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. At an all-night diner, only stayed to save a little money for enough gas to make it to the East Coast. That's when I saw the brightest pair of deep blue eyes walking straight into my life. Every night we talked till it became so clear, and I could feel those dreams inside shifting gears. 'Cause love brought me here. Home is where the heart is. When I left that town, I made it all the way to West Virginia. And that's where my heart found exactly where I'm supposed to be. It didn't take much time. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. Smiles with teardrops in her eyes. And then I realize there's something Mama always knew. Love is what I really left to find. She said home is where the heart is. When I left that town, I made it all the way to West Virginia. And that's where my heart found exactly where I'm supposed to be. Take much time. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line.
Mama said home is where the heart is.
It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line.
Mama said home is where the heart is.
Just south of the Mason-Dixon line.
Like you are.
I'm just saying. I mean,
They do have iron deficiency. Heard of that?
What you do, eat vegetables too?
Oh, yes. This is from the asbestos in my house. That sounds like this wedding. Just a game.
Can we turn the lights on?
So, you have any thoughts? What are you looking at?
My son.
Oh, your son. What's his name?
Bryson?
Oh, how old is he?
7 months.
7 months? Has he seen his father yet?
Yes, every day.
Every day? I don't think so. I think it's the first time you've seen his father. Hello, baby. I am your daddy.
What would you compare it to?
I'm gonna say this only because it's my favorite animal. I'm gonna say a horse. But I don't know. I want a horse.
No, he said cat.
Okay.
Are you crying?
Graduation.
Okay, how many children do you guys want?
Come on.
Oh, that's hard because he keeps changing his mind.
Originally
he wanted five. And then now after Bryson decides he wants two.
So is it five or two?
I'm gonna say two.
Okay, you're right.
Okay.
Does the room prefer boxers, briefs, or nothing?
Oh, I am closing my ears.
And, that must have been awkward for him to answer.
Thank you. Yeah, he wears, they're like the boxer briefs. Like, they're made of the material, but they're the boxers.
That's exactly what he said boxer briefs.
Yeah. Okay, I said
boxer or briefs.
Yeah, because the briefs are like the man panties. Mm-hmm. Brent calls them panties. And then the boxers are like the material that, I think Alec wears or whatever. Yeah, but they're mixed.
Yep, you're right.